I think UWA is a special place to work. I'm a professor in archaeology and I have the Kimberley Foundation in Potticherra and rock art. Archaeology informs us about the inherited landscape. It's a wonderful narrative of human achievement. And so I think Western Australia has a very unique historic DNA. It's an indigenous, early European labour, obviously mining exploration, pastoral history with a very strong maritime component. And it's not replicated anywhere else. So we're actually at the hub or the epicentre of the Indo-Pacific area, and some of the earliest evidence of other competencies all come from the north and northwest of Australia. You're not going to find that in the southeast. We just have natural advantages which we're pleased to take advantage of. Currently I'm working on four different projects with national and international teams, and they cover a whole range of things, including recording Kimberley rock art, indigenous archaeology, and we're looking at the antiquity of people living on the old coastal plains of Australia, the Atlantis principle of the drowned original coastal dwellers of Australia, and that's been getting fantastic results. Finished just recently working on a maritime shipwreck preservation project with all the maritime museums and agencies in Australia. And then there's a range of other things around the Murujuga Burrup Peninsula rock art area, which is a collaborative team with members of Centre for Rock Art Research and Management here, archaeology and the Indigenous corporation up in that area. So we're inspired by the new knowledge that comes out of doing collaborative work. So we're archaeologists, we work on the human signature of people living in the landscape, but we work with climatologists and we work with different kinds of soil and chemical scientists and geologists, and when we can integrate all of that information and provide an entire way of understanding how the first people in the world entered deserts, to have those sorts of insights is truly inspiring, and I take great enjoyment from those sorts of synergies and collaborations. And to be part of the university during a revitalisation renewal process was actually pretty good timing. So we've seen the postgraduate body grow significantly. We have many, many Australian Research Council grants. But possibly most importantly, we have a new social licence to work with industry, communities and other parties throughout the state. So if you wanted a destination for first-rate living, for first-rate knowledge and for collegiality, then the University of Western Australia can provide you with that.